First, add under the front piece. Then move it to side. Spray the edge of your haircut and shape it with your hand. Spray the part that's flicked behind the ear and smooth it. For volume at the back, pull it slightly up and spray.